Linnethia Monique Johnson was born on the 13th of December in 1967 in Queens, New York City in the United States, and is an actress, television personality, producer, fashion designer, and author known under the name of NeNe Leakes. She gained the attention of audiences when appearing in the reality TV series The Real Housewives of Atlanta from 2008 to the present, of which she is the only cast member starring from the very beginning up to date. NeNe Leakes has been accumulating her net worth since 2008. So, just how rich is this popular television personality? It has been estimated by Celebrity.Money that the overall size of NeNe Leakes' net worth is over $14 million as of early 2017. Reportedly, she received $4 million as salary from the first to the fifth seasons of The Real Housewives of Atlanta, and signed a further contract under which she received $1 million per season of the reality series starting from the sixth season. As a result, the series is one of the most important sources of NeNe Leakes' wealth. To give the basic facts about Leakes' early life, she was raised by her aunt and tried her luck in acting, but wasn't initially successful. She then worked as a stripper, which for a while was a source of NeNe Leakes' net worth. It was a mere coincidence that NeNe began her career as an actress, acting as a stripper in the comedy drama film The Fighting Temptations in 2003, directed by Jonathan Lynn. The following year, she appeared in the sitcom The Parkers, after which she obviously made the right decision by agreeing to star in the reality television series The Real Housewives of Atlanta, as it helped her to attract the attention of audiences, as well as the creators of various television programs. Subsequently, she starred in the reality game show The Celebrity Apprentice. In 2011, had a recurring role as Coach Roz Washington in the television series Glee. From 2012 to 2015, was cast as a regular member of the sitcom The New Normal at the same time and starred in the reality documentary series I Dream of NeNe, The Wedding, in 2013. Furthermore, the next year she participated in the real competition series Dancing with the Stars and finished in seventh place. NeNe has appeared in the stage playing Loving Him is Killing Me 2 in 2011 and the Broadway musical Cinderella in 2014 and 2015. Additionally, NeNe is the founder of the television production company NeNe Leakes Entertainment and the clothing line, the NeNe Leakes Collection for the Home Shopping Network, which are also sources of NeNe Leakes' net worth. Finally, she is the author of the book Never Make the Same Mistake Twice, Lessons on Love and Life Learned the Hard Way, released in 2011. Concerning her personal life, NeNe married the business consultant and real estate investor Greg Leakes in 1997. She has a child with Greg and one child from a previous relationship. In 2010, the two divorced but remarried 3 years later and are still going strong.